Hello guys, KP Shamino here with the last video for the Christmas event. And first of all, I want to say to you guys my best wishes for the holidays that are coming and Happy New Year. Because yeah, it's the end of the year. Today is Christmas, so I wanted to make this video at Christmas Day because I'm going to open the presents too under the tree. But first, I need to catch one more fish, and that's the Mystic Crystal Burbot. I'm going to show you guys that first. Then we are going to open the presents, and then I'm going to end the video because this is going to be my last video of the year. So I'm not going to upload any more videos until next week, I think. So the next video is probably going to be, I hope, Mississippi Lake, because that was planned at the start of the next year. But yeah, let's get started. I'm going to show you guys first how you need to get the Crystal Burbot. Okay guys, that was not so hard. So the first fish that I got on a 6-0 with frozen cut bait was the Crystal Burbot. So you guys can see it here. Yeah, it was my first fish because, yeah. Okay, let's do this. So you guys saw that I shot fireworks. So I will show you guys. And now the quest is done. So I get my 12 bait coins. I got the Christmas tackle thermo box. I'm not sure how much tackles that I can put in it. But first of all, I'm going to show you guys the position because I just went to the burbot position. So what did I do? So you guys can see it here. It's 25-17. So that's over here. So it's just on the end of the dock. And then you need to throw into the water, of course. So I went with the 6-0 setup. And on the other setup, I went with the frog. Because I always want to fish with two baits. One that is for bait coins and one that is a normal bait. But yeah, I cannot say more. It was my first fish, so I don't think that it's very hard. Be sure that you're on the spot. Be sure that you use fireworks. And be sure that you use the frozen cut bait with the 6-0 hook. So let's have a look now, guys, because the missions are done for today. So I think in every place you can get now presents, I think. So let's have a look. I hope that I can open it because I didn't test it before. Yeah, here it is. So now we can get the fireworks. So the next, how many days it's still up? I think 10 days or something. The next couple of days, just start putting the fireworks up. So open all the presents in the areas, because I think in every area there is a present. I will have a look to the low level areas for a brief moment. But I remember, I think in Lone Star, I saw a present box on the house here, because I'm hoping that we can get and why didn't I go to a private I think there is a present, so I hope that we can get the gear too, because the gear was really cool, I need to say. No fireworks again, and is it only one present for every lake? So let's go to Mudwater. Because I need to say that the new gear, the snowy gear, looks really cool. The spinners, the jerkbait is really cool. So I will show you guys it really quick. So if you go to the jerkbait, let's have a look where it is. Jerkbaits. Here it is. The Jolly Jerkbait. I like it a lot. But I'm not going to pay 50 bait coins. So I hope that I can get it somewhere out of a present. So let's go to Mudwater and let's have a look. Because it was now two times fireworks that we got. Okay, where is the present? Ah, here it is. Okay. Yeah, here we got candy waxworms. So you can get the baits too, the baitcomb baits. So it was For the guys that didn't want to spend bait coins and didn't want to spend real money, I told you guys it a couple of videos ago, you just need to wait. So now you can get all the fireworks again, or without paying bait coins. You can get the baits too, because you guys just saw it. This bait that I just had, you can do two missions with it. The two crappy missions in Lone Star and in Czech Republic, you can do with candy wax worms. So let's do one more, because this is the fun part, you know. Because now it's just, yeah, it's not free. You need to travel around, of course, but I can open presents the whole time. So let's have a look again. Okay, go fishing. I don't need a license. I'm not sure where the present is here. Is it maybe on the other side, maybe on the house too? So we need to go to here. I hope there is a present on the Europe Lakes too. Let's go a little bit further in the time that I see a little bit more, because it's foggy at the moment. Maybe it's the other house too. I think I see a present on that house, but I can teleport to there. I think there is another, yeah, it's over here. So you need to come over here. Ah, here it is. So this is going to be the last one. Yeah, now we got the frozen cut bait too, but still no lures, but I think you will get the lures too. So that was it for the last video of the year, guys. Have fun with the holidays, and I hope to see you guys in next year and the next video. Bye bye.